Vas-y, quand même.
We are now on our fourth Sunday of Advent, and so we light our fourth candle. Today we remember Jesus and the story of his birth. Jesus is our King. Jesus is the light of the world, the light of life, the light of understanding, the light of love. We pray that at this Christingle service, that through organisations like the Children's Society, we may help to bring the light of Jesus to all in need, especially the young, and to offer praise worthy of his name. Jesus, light of the world, shine in this place. Jesus, light of the world, shine in our hearts. Jesus, light of the world, shine in our lives. Jesus, light of the world, shine in all the earth. Amen. And so please stand if you are able for our first carol, O Little Town of Bethlehem.
Thank you.
29, verse 2. The people walking in darkness have seen the great light. On those living in the land of deep darkness, the light has dawned. The second reading is John 1, verses 1 to 5. The Word became flesh. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was with God in the beginning. Through him all things were made. Without him nothing was made that has been made. In him was life, and that life is the light of all mankind. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. Here ends the readings.
The Christingle tells a wonderful story, the greatest story ever told. Before we make our Christingles, we are going to look at all the things we have to make it. It starts when God made the world and everything in it, out of nothing. Although actually, he made it out of love. He loved the world into being. Now hold the orange in your hands, they could be in your bags, and imagine that you are God, holding the world in your hands and loving it so much. And into the world God poured every good gift, the changing seasons, the plants and trees, the animal world and human beings with their variety and beauty and imagination and potential. Now look at your cocktail sticks, your raisins and sweets. These remind us of all the good things in our world and in our lives. His own people were oppressed. He was born in a dark and dingy stable. And if you read a little further in the story, you'd find out that Jesus and his family then became refugees. They had to run away to escape from King Herod, who wanted to kill the baby Jesus. There's no doubt about it, he was born into a very dark world. But that's exactly why he chose to go there. When you light a candle in a dark room, it instantly becomes brighter and illuminates objects and people in the room. The world didn't like the light. Jesus showed up all the wrong things and had been hidden in the dark. He showed up the injustice in the world and lived a life that showed how we should treat people who are poor or ill, or people we find difficult. He talked about how the leaders hadn't been caring properly for everyone and how people had forgotten what really matters. But God still loved the world. On our Christingle, we have a red ribbon around the orange. God's love has always encircled the whole world. That love was shown most deeply when the grown-up Jesus died on the cross, so the ribbon is red for Jesus' blood. But even though Jesus died, the candle flame still burns brightly because Jesus came alive again, showing that the love, peace and light of God was deeper than all of the darkness. That's the story that the Christingle tells, the story of the light and love of God. Jesus came to bring the light and love of God to every dark corner of the world. Jesus said, "I'm the light of the world." And he also said, "You are the light of the world." But how does that light get from Jesus to us and into the world? Christingles are best lit from one another. When our own flame has been lit with the light of God's love, our next job is to pass it on. That's how the light and love of God will spread through the world. We will be doing that in a short while when we have made our Christingles. How will you share the light and love of God today, after this service, and over the next few weeks? What acts of kindness, of love? What words of peace? What prayers? And what thoughts? Today and this Christmas, we remember how much God loves the world and each one of us, and we thank him for all of his blessings. Just as he has so richly blessed us, we take those blessings and become a blessing ourselves to those around us and to the world. Now it's your turn. Rosemary is going to play some gentle music whilst we make the Christingles together. And if you've found that any of your bags are missing any items, raise your hand. We've got lots of bags that we can pass out with extras in. getting on? Do they look a little bit like this? Are they getting there? Okay, we'll give you another couple of minutes to finish. Sheila, if we could start lighting the crystals, that would be really good. Thank you.
Thank you.
last couple, there's a little bit of some words we say together before we sing again. So at the bit where it says, light our stingles. So Lord Jesus, light of the world, I hold this Christingle as a sign of your love. May we share your light in the darkness, the candle planted deep within the world, as a sign that you made your home among us and lived with the poor and the neglected. May we share your light in the darkness, the ribbon wrapped round the earth, a sign of your love shown on the cross, enfolding the whole world with your saving love. May we share your light in the darkness, the fruits and sweets, signs of the good things you have made, given to us that we might share them fairly, so everyone can have enough. May we share your light in the darkness. Lord Jesus, light of the world, as I hold this Christingle and think about your great love for me, help me to take this light out into the world and to share your love with others, especially those who need it most. Amen. Now in a second, Robin's going to turn the lights out for the first verse of Away in a Manger, and then the lights will come back on so that we can sing the rest. I'm sure we can all remember the first verse by heart. So Robin, could we have the lights on, please? They're coming on, Robin. Brilliant, thank you. We can sing Away in a Manger. You'd like to just look at your candle, your flame, and think of Jesus as light of the world. Let us pray. Lord Jesus, bringer of light to this world, we pray that your light would shine in us and us as a community, that we may reflect your light. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Lord Jesus, bringer of light to the vulnerable, we pray for those in need of your care and compassion. Shine your light on those who feel they are living in darkness. May we bring strength to the weary, joy to the downhearted, and peace to those who are restless. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Lord Jesus, bringer of light to children and young people, We pray for young people who are in dark situations. Shine your light on those who feel hopeless, afraid, and without love, that they may have a brighter future. May we look to your example, not excluding anyone because of age, but accepting all those we meet. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Lord Jesus, bringer of light to the helpless, we pray that you would be with those who support young people. Shine your light on teachers and carers in our community. May they know your blessing upon them. We pray for the work of the Children's Society and all those who support their work with vulnerable young people. Lord, in your mercy, hear our prayer. Amen. And we gather our prayers together and we say together the Lord's Prayer, which you'll find on your order of service. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. And we hold our Christingle service each year to remember that Jesus is the light of the world. But all donations given are given to the Children's Society. So I'm going to now pray for them. Lord Jesus Christ, who said, "Suffer the little children to come unto me and forbid them not," bless the work of the Children's Society and the children in its care. May no child of yours be left in need. Give your grace to all those who in any way take part in this work, and bring us all at last to our home in heaven, where with the Father and the Holy Spirit you live and reign, ever one God, world without end. Amen. We're now going to sing Christingle, and it is a familiar tune, so you will recognise it. To shine as lights in the world, to the glory of God the Father. Amen. And I thought, although it's not on our sheets, before the blessing, we are almost there at Christmas. Let's sing "We Wish You a Merry Christmas" together.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Glad tidings we bring to you and your King. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
And so as we come to the end of our service, may I offer you God's blessing. May the light of Christ shine in our hearts, so that we may be filled with his joy and peace. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit be with you, be with all those you love and pray for this day and always. Amen. And if we don't see you again before Christmas Day, we wish you a wonderful, happy, peaceful Christmas and a healthy New Year. And you can blow your candles out now.